For latest astrology videos, subscribe AstroEdify channel and press this bell icon to get notified when a new video goes live.
Hello everybody, welcome to AstroEdify. Today we are going to discuss about the results of Sun when it sits in the zodiac sign of Sagittarius in anyone's horoscope. So let's start this video. So we are going to talk about the results of Sun in Sagittarius. So let's see that what is Sun. See, Sun is your natural Atmakarak planet which governs your soul. It is your dedication, vitality, bodily strength, stamina. It is your career. It is the natural significator of your career. It is your personality, your name and reputation, your status in society. It is governed by Sun. Sun is the Karak for your father. It is the Karak planet for government. It symbolizes that. Then it represents your heart, and Sun is your leadership qualities. So, and Sun is your self-respect, your ego, everything. So this is what Sun is. Now what is Sagittarius zodiac sign? See, Sagittarius is a zodiac sign of the ninth house naturally, and it is the zodiac sign which is ruled by Jupiter, and it is the Mool Trikona zodiac sign of Jupiter. So it this zodiac sign of Sagittarius represents or has qualities of Jupiter as well as the ninth house, both of them. And apart from this, Sagittarius is a fiery sign. So what it represents? Sagittarius represents, it controls your dharma. Dharma means religion or your duty, your commitment, your faith. Then it represents your devotion, higher knowledge, Vedanta, spirituality and moral values, virtues, law, and your truthfulness, then morality. Everything is represented by Sagittarius. Then Sagittarius rules your fate, your destiny, your bhagya, because ninth house is bhagya sthana. Bhagya sthana means the house of fortune, the house of fate. So Sagittarius represents that. Then it is also a zodiac sign which represents administration, law and ministry. Okay, so this is what Sagittarius is. Now when Sun sits in this zodiac sign, what happens? What are the results of this particular alignment or placement of Sun in Sagittarius? See, before we proceed, you should keep one thing in mind, that you have to focus on the placement of Jupiter first in your horoscope, because only on the placement of Jupiter the results are going to vary extremely. So if Jupiter is good, then this means that Sun is now getting stronger, and if Sun is strong, he is able to give the best possible results. But if Jupiter is weak, then Sun is also going to automatically becoming weak, and now it is not going to have that much strength to give you as much good results as possible could give. Okay, so you have to see the placement of Jupiter in your horoscope. How is it placed? If it is well placed or it is ill placed, you have to see that. So now what happens when Sun is in the zodiac sign? First of all, it enhances the dharma, devotion or faith of the person first. Now why this happens? Because Sun is a natural planet which you can see, which gives its light to the entity in which it is sitting, means in the house along with the planet, or in any zodiac sign in which Sun is sitting, it is going to provide its bright light to that entity, to that area. So now that area is going to have boost in its qualities. So this is what happens here. So what it is going to do now, it is going to enhance your dharma. Dharma means religion, your duty, your faith and your commitment. So it is going to enhance your dharma, it is going to enhance your faith, it is going to enhance your devotion. Then it also gives what you can say, it makes person knowledgeable in the field of his own dharma. Dharma means religion. Okay, so you might belong to any religion in this whole world, it doesn't matter. You are going to have the knowledge, or you are going to have an inclination to understand your religion. Means that you want to know that what your religion truly is. You are not going to be like a person who is just following it like a daily routine. No, you are going to be a person who is going to understand the deep meanings of your religion. So this is what one quality Sun provides to the person here. But it is going to be there only when Jupiter is strong. If Jupiter is bad, if Jupiter is not good in the horoscope, then what happens? then it means that now the person is, yes, he is going to be inclined towards his dharma, he is going to be learning the knowledge and everything, but that knowledge is going to be superficial. He is not going to dive into the deep areas or the deep knowledge of that religion or that spirituality of Vedanta, because now Jupiter is not going to allow him to do that, because Jupiter is the main planet of Jnana, of knowledge. So if Jupiter is weak, then okay, Sun here can show that yes, you might be knowledgeable, but you are going to have a superficial knowledge because Jupiter is ill placed. So what happens that now it can make person egoistic also, means Sun is your ego, and if Jupiter is weak, then Sun is also becoming weak ultimately. So this can give ego to the person because of his little knowledge. So and these people get very angry very easily also when someone who is more knowledgeable than them proves them wrong. So this kind of attitude Sun can give if Jupiter is not good in the horoscope. So depending on the placement of Jupiter, you can see that so much variations are going to be there in the horoscope. Okay, you can see that. Now next thing is that zodiac sign of Sagittarius is your optimism. It represents your optimism and it also represents your ambitions. Sun is also your ambitions. So what it shows that it is going to make person very ambitious and very optimistic in nature. But see, over optimism and being over ambitious is not a good thing. It is harmful. So whether this ambitiousness or whether this optimistic nature is going to be in balance or not, that is going to be decided by Jupiter placement. So if it is good, then the balance is going to be there. But if it is not, then balance is not going to be there. The person is now going to be overly ambitious. He could have unrealistic ambitions and dreams, and then now the optimism is also going to be extremely high beyond the normal expectation. So that depends on the Jupiter placement. So this is one kind of result that Sun gives when it is in this zodiac sign. Now next thing is that, see, Sun is a planet which itself governs Vedanta and spirituality. And when Sun is here and Jupiter is good, and especially if Sun is sitting in Dharma Trikona. Dharma Trikona means first house, fifth house and ninth house, and apart from this, if it is sitting in the 12th house, in these any of these four houses, if Sun is sitting and Sun is good, means it is not having influence of other malefic planets like Rahu or Ketu or other malefic planets. Okay, so if Sun is very good, neat and clean, unblemished, then, and Jupiter is good, then definitely it is going to make person highly spiritual, and very it is going to provide very deep knowledge of Vedanta to the person. And now this shows that now the person is not going to keep this knowledge to himself. He is going to spread this knowledge. He is going to be like a guru who is going to spread this knowledge to the other people who do not know this. So that kind of what you can say personality Sun gives here to the person. But Jupiter must be good, Sun must be good, and if it is placed in these houses or in Dharma Trikona or the 12th house, and apart from this, if Sun is your Atma Karak, then it is going to be much more strong. But you have to check the condition of Sun in your D9 chart also. So if Sun is placed here, if it is good, then definitely it is going to give you a deep knowledge of Vedanta philosophy. You will have interest in these areas, okay, in your own religion. You, because see, Sun is your personality, and now personality wants to know that what it truly is. And now the person is in search of the answer, that what he truly is, and he searches this answer in the field of knowledge. Through knowledge he wants to know that, okay, what I am truly. So through Vedanta, through his dharma, through his religion, he pursues to know ultimately that what he is. He wants to know what he is truly as a personality. So this is how Sun functions in this zodiac sign. Now next thing is that this is a very good placement, which makes a person very good teacher and a preacher. means person is going to be can be a guru, can be a very good guru. So that ultimately depends on placement of Jupiter. But if Jupiter is strong, definitely person is going to be learned and a scholar, and person is not going to keep it all the knowledge which he has learned in this in his whole life to himself. He is going to distribute that. So that is why, and here he is going to have a very good expression ability also. Okay, so he is going to communicate all his ideas and all his knowledge with other people, so that people can also know that what this Vedanta or spirituality truly is. So this makes person a very good preacher and a very good teacher also. So you can see a lot of educators or teachers, or normal teachers also, in schools, in primary schools, in colleges, university professors can be seen with this placement of Sun. Now this is also a good placement for working in administration, for being a politician, for working in ministries, for can be a lawyer. Person can be a good lawyer or an advocate, because Sagittarius is the zodiac sign of law. So this can be a person who has studied law or who is practicing law. So these can be the areas. Then person can be in banking sector, also in government jobs. Definitely Sun is government, so banking and financial sector, government jobs, these are the areas in which person can work. Then this is a good placement for being a researcher, because Sagittarius is the zodiac sign of the ninth house, and this represents inventions and research. So it can make a person a very good researcher, especially physicist can be seen with this placement, because Sun is physics. So physicists or mathematicians can be seen with this placement, and it can also represent physicians. Okay, so this is these are some areas where person can work if Sun is in this zodiac sign. So these are some results that Sun gives. Now Sun, apart from this, is also your father. It is the correct planet for father. So if Jupiter is well placed in the horoscope, this shows that now your father is going to be philosophical in nature. He is going to be adhering to the idea of Vedanta. He could be himself very much involved in knowing about the dharma and higher knowledge and spirituality, and he is now going to inculcate that philosophical ideas in you. So this is what happens when Jupiter is good. And if Jupiter is bad, then what happens? Then it shows that now the father of the person can impose his own ambitions on the person, and he is going to be very strict towards the person. That it can show if Jupiter is bad, because see, Sun is your ambition, Sun is your ego. So now if Jupiter is bad, then father is not going to be inclined towards such areas of knowledge and higher spirituality. No, this shows that now the person, now the person's father is going to have ambitions for his own son or daughter, and he is going to impose those ambitions on his son or daughter to fulfill them, because he wants that. He doesn't want to know that what his children want, what his child wants. He becomes very strict in imposing those ambitions over the person. This can show that, and this totally depends on the placement of Jupiter. If Jupiter is bad, then definitely it can happen, and especially if the ninth house is also bad, then it will happen for sure. So this can indicate this. Now apart from this, it can also show that the father of the person can be in government sector. It can be in any department, but the government, he can be working in government. It can represent that. Okay, so these are the results that Sun gives when it is sitting in the zodiac sign of Sagittarius in anyone's horoscope. But see, the variations are going to be there, definitely. First, because of the placement of Jupiter, and second, because of the placement of Sun in various nakshatras in this zodiac sign of Sagittarius. So there are three nakshatras in this zodiac sign. They are Mool, Purvashad and Uttarashad. So depending on the placement of Sun in this in any of these nakshatras, the variations are definitely going to be there in the personality of the persons who are having this placement of Sun in Sagittarius. So two persons who are having this common placement, they are definitely going to be different in personality. So what happens when Sun sits in the nakshatra of Mool? So here the influence of Ketu is going to be there because Ketu is the ruler of Mula. So this is a very good placement for going towards higher knowledge and spirituality and Vedanta, because Ketu is Moksha Karak. Ketu represents spirituality in general. It is the Karak planet for that. So it takes the person towards these areas. But if Jupiter is good, only then it is going to take the person towards these areas. If Jupiter is not good and if Ketu is not good, then what happens? Then it is going to the person is going to be inclined towards these areas, but the knowledge, the deep knowledge is not going to be there. So it can increase the arrogance and ego into the person due to that little knowledge that person has, because he is not able to go and dive into the deep detail of those areas. So the arrogance is now going to be increased. So that totally depends on the placement of Jupiter. So you can see the variation within the nakshatras also on the basis of Jupiter placement. However, this nakshatra is good for being a politician, being a monk, being a researcher or a physician. But you have to see the other combinations also. Okay, do not judge by this placement of sun in this nakshatra only. You have to see the placement for all the combinations for being in a particular profession. Now, next thing is that another nakshatra, Purvashala. So in Purvashala, Venus is going to be having its prominent influence. Now what is going to be happening here? Now the person is becoming optimistic in nature. He is going to be very ambitious, because Venus is your desires, Sun is your ambitions. So now you are going to have optimism within you. You are going to be ambitious for your, you are going to be very goal oriented. This is a nakshatra which makes person very goal oriented. And if Jupiter is good, then there is going to be a balance in these things. But if Jupiter is not good, then the balance is not going to be there. Person is going to be over optimistic and over ambitious. He is going to follow unrealistic ambitions. And what happens here? If Jupiter is totally ill placed and Sun is also not very good, then it is going to give such kind of unrealistic ambitions to the person that he is going to follow them relentlessly, no matter how he wants that thing, whether by hook or by crook. So that kind of mentality person can have in this nakshatra. So this, you can say, the variation is definitely going to depend on the placement of Jupiter. So this is what Purvashala can give. But this is a very good nakshatra which can which is very goal oriented. So ultimately these people have that energy to pursue their goal no matter what. So they have that capability to rise even from the lowest level of the society and reach to the highest level possible. So because of their continuous relentless approach to pursue their goal, to get that particular thing what they have in mind. So this is a very good nakshatra for that. Then next nakshatra is Uttarashada. So this is ruled by Sun. Sun here feels very comfortable because he is in his own zone. He is in his own domain. So here Sun is going to be making the person very humble, and he is not going to be very egoistic in nature. And optimism is definitely going to be there. Ambition is also going to be there, but they are going to be balanced. Because Sun is now at the end, he is going to contribute from his own side also. So here the balance is going to be there in these qualities. And this also makes person very law abiding. This is a good nakshatra where you can see the persons who are in the field of law, who are studying law or practicing law, or who are working in any sort of government jobs. They can be seen with this nakshatra. So and apart from this, politicians can also be seen with this nakshatra. So these are the results that Sun gives when it is sitting in the zodiac sign of Sagittarius in anyone's horoscope. So if you are new to my channel, subscribe below for more. Check out my Twitter and Facebook page and my website. Otherwise, we will meet in the next video. Till then, goodbye and thank you.